this is not the time and place. The internet, like I said, is not a therapist. It doesn't matter what I say to those people online. Until it is in that black and white, it doesn't matter anyway. So there will be a time and a place. The difference between a lot of artists and me is they get so fed up with the and the screaming at them and the you did and the accusation or whatever it is that they're going through, that they feel the need to express themselves to people who do not know them.
You not here, but you gonna take my shit that we paid for? Get the fuck out of my face, bro.
Hey, hey, hey. You gonna have to face it. Looking like I took the red pill in the Matrix. Bought the car facelift. Just so when she get it, she should stars in the spaceship. Do my dance, did a book with Adidas. Now my face is all up in the champs. Tell me who I am, wait. Tell me where you say it. Better say that I'm the man. It depends. Will I take the Rari or the rain for the bands? All my dogs with me and they safe for your friends. I'ma let them in, let's get wasted again. Oh yeah. Check, all I know is check. Two chicks check, got them both checked. About to run through the whole church. All this running up the check got me out of breath. Running through the check. Running.
Like, I did 40 something shows in the last 2 months. And like, all those times where you just see me doing wild ass shit and I'm jumping, grabbing walls and doing all this fucking extra shit, my nigga, like, it all caught up to me this morning, dog. Like, that's how I feel right now. I feel like my body's cold, nigga, like, I'm sick as fuck. Just notice the shit getting bigger every single time, nigga. Like, every time, nigga, it's the first time. Well, last time we had a sold out show, but it was me and somebody else there. This time, it was just me.
We move in deep.
On a new Tony Montana, nigga. These niggas jealous. They just can't understand a nigga, no. I know, I know. I know, I know. I know, I know. I know, I know. We move in Diego, Diego. They move on my sesso, my sesso. 30 on my nuevo. Jamaica, Montana, nigga. Smoking the panic. Shoving the door on my phantom, nigga. Hey. I'm whipping the door on the top like I'm dropping like Mitch. Yeah. over. Any man at this, we all get slumped over. Don't be scared of the thing, y'all come closer. You need to come over.
I'm like every young person in this building.
Place, brother, when for those people who I do not know and do not owe any explanation, will get an explanation.
How do you have the patience? Like, how do you?
I don't know. I've never been a patient guy. You know what I'm saying? But I will tell you this. I've always been a time and place guy. And that's why I said, like, you know, even in my last interview, you know, the narrative can be against me. But it's the narrative that's against me. And it's me, like you're saying, it's me not defending myself. In a lot of instances, in a lot of situations, what a lot of people don't realize is one thing connects to another. And when you start talking about one thing, people then connect it to something else. And sometimes, most of the time, those things have no correlation to each other. And so because of that, it's like you avoid it in its entirety because it's not the time and place.
You can't get mad at me for smoking all this drip. Niggas smoke every fucking day. It's 2015. Looking at me like I'm crazy. Leave people the fuck alone.
The whole squad in the building, Tory Lanez. I think these front row seats to the concert tonight are gonna make me feel a lot better.
Front row seats?
Yeah, I heard that's what I'm getting, right? Right, Tory?
There's no, seats. You gotta be backstage because front row crowd surfing and crowd walking is going on.
Don't worry, you'll be backstage with the best view ever, I promise.
This is Tory Lanez, the most hated and the most graded. But you know, it is what it is, and this is my new record, Say It Right Now on Hot 97 at the new at 2, baby. Woo! This is the best motherfucking record in the world.
Yeah! Yeah!
When a black nigga come to you and tell you the macaroni and cheese about to be banging,
niggas ain't playing no games in the Hot 97 building. Niggas don't get no fuck, my nigga.
The mac and cheese mission.
You know they done fucked up, right?
Nah, y'all niggas done fucked up. Nah, these niggas been wild out. These niggas done fucked up. They done fucked all the way up. And I'm mad hungry. I smoked this split from the car before I came.
What's it? Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, that shit's OD good, though. Front, the macaroni and cheese is like OD good.
Every day, niggas really get bigger and bigger. That's just mad crazy. Like, I still feel like the same nigga every day.
It's crazy, right?
Like, I don't feel no different. I don't even feel like we getting bigger. In my heart, like, I don't feel like we getting bigger at all. Like, I feel like I'm at the same spot.
Everyone like, yo, you know your record's blowing up. Y'all, what the fuck are y'all talking about?
That's really
like, what are y'all niggas talking about?
Tory, 10% human being, 90% turnout.
So I just take some honey, however I get the honey.
A whole bunch of that shit. Guys, get that shit to my throat. Take some tea. Sip a little bit. And that's the remedy. My voice is back to gold, baby. Yeah.
The citizens mean everything because they're the residents of the movement and of the nation. And they're the ones that are going to make the Swave Nation as big as it will be.
Pretty cameras, pretty cameras. Am I glamorous? Tell me, am I glamorous?
I think we be at the motherfucking venues, cause everything's foreign and I am Argentina. You know a nigga have to have Australian shepherds, nigga.
This is Luchi Lu, Bella Bang Bang, son. Really, this is Lu and this is Bella.
What I call Luchi Lu,
Bella Bang Bang,
right?
Bang Bang. See, I like to make sure, like, I do everything so I know it's sturdy. Cause I be doing like the most fucked up, crazy, wild shit. Like I don't be giving a fuck. I back this in the crowd. I don't give a fuck. All down to these little shits. I don't want to trip on these motherfuckers. I just pull like 40 on my wrist like it's a bucks. I just pull like 40 on my wrist like it's a bucks, nigga.
I think the last thing I want people to take away from this blog is just the realness of the type of person that I am, and the fact that you are able to live with me in my life as I'm going through these things, you know? I want people to understand that no matter what, like, I'ma give you the raw and the real and everything that's true. And I'm never ever gonna try to subtract that factor, because at the end of the day, my people that love me are gonna love me because I was real. And they gonna love me because of the type of nigga that I was and the type of nigga that I always will be. And that's me.
Niggas on fair time, deep in the doing the dead time.